We are doing a mic test. That's right, don't cry. We're actually playing Phasmophobia. Oh, double. Oh yeah, sorry. Okay, we're good. I forgot when Kaleo's in the Discord chat and I mute the mic for the stream, I also mute the mic for Kaleo now. Super weird. Okay, I had to get used to that. Okay, let's get to the stream. Alright. Everybody. Wait for it. It's coming. It's happening. We're here. Look at us. We did it. And now we have to click into the game. We're playing PC. I don't know what I'm doing ever. Okay. Am I good now?
I can see it on YouTube.
Okay. It looks good. Perfect. Now, okay. We are in here. Kaleo. This is not only a stream. This is a celebration. Let everybody know. Currently, what you're doing right now. Obviously, you're playing a game, but I mean, describe your gaming situation.
Dang, now I'm on a PC. I'm finally official.
Finally official, my boy. More official than me. Okay, I mean, I have a PC, you know what I mean? But, it's a little laptop. It's not like what Kaleo has. Yeah, I think I'm actually experiencing a little bit of camera lag possibly right now. But that's because I'm actually running a game on my PC that I never do. But your boy Kaleo is here. He's finally crossed the line. He's seeing the grass on the other side. My PC is going to melt down from the heat, I believe, of me just staying in here. Probably shouldn't have just stayed in here. Are you so excited?
Oh, I'm tremendously excited. I'm ready to play, but I'm scared to play this damn game, that's for sure.
Okay, my PC is getting hot to touch, so I probably should have got a little fan. You know what I'm saying? Probably should have got a little fan, because I know that I have one. I know I have a little fan around here, but we'll just see if it melts down and it burns down my house live on stream. You know what I mean? I don't know what will happen first, my house burning down or the stream stopping, but we're here now. And if I remember correctly, you made a great point about how many flashlights it looks like we have. I can't add anything.
I think we'll be good.
Okay. I can't add anything because I think
if anything, I'll turn on all the lights in the damn house.
Okay. I didn't really,
I don't have money either.
I don't know. What jobs do we have to pick from? Let's
see. I can't see any. I can't select anything at the bottom. I think it's only you right now.
Oh, okay. Got it. I'm on controller, and it's like really hard for me to figure out where it is that I am at in the menu right now. Okay, why can't I start? I don't know why I can't start or ready up. Do you see? Let's see here. I have a better idea. Ha ha. Select job. Oh, perfect. We're going to do the graft and farmhouse. Select. Long setup time.
We're going to Kelly first, or right, where are we going?
We're going to the farmhouse. I think it's like in Ohio or something. It says recommended for new hunters. So that's good. Ready up. Perfect. And start. Look at us. We finally did it.
Go ghosts have been known to stalk their victims in the dark. Oh, nice, cool.
Oh, yeah, cool. And honestly, Cleo, this is a newer update than what I've played, but like by a long time, I think. So, yeah, there might be a lot of stuff that's really new to me. So,
oh, I don't have anything in here.
Oh, we do we not.
It's fun. It's fun.
I was like, damn, we don't have anything. Okay. Okay. Let's see here, real quick. How do I? Okay, pick this up.
Discover what type of ghost we are dealing with. Find evidence of the paranormal with an EMF reader. Cleanse the area near the ghost using smudged sticks.
Okay. Well,
capture a photo of the ghost.
I think I have the EMF right here, right? That's what I have right now?
Yes.
Okay, perfect.
There's a camera right here, so you want me to take a picture?
Yeah, go for it. I think that's brilliant. I'm just gonna, I'm just sending out a thing real quick.
So you do only get one flashlight, one thing of each inside of here. So I have the flashlight right now. Can you turn on the flashlight?
Yes, give me 1 second.
I got the camera.
Okay. No, wait. How do I switch to the flashlight again? I didn't pick one up.
You have a shoulder on your... It looks like you have one on your shoulder.
Okay.
Already. So you're good.
Okay, I just need to learn how to turn it on, maybe? I don't know. Okay. This controller life is weird. I should have played controller. I should have played keyboard, but it's okay. We're going to open the door.
Oh, I just threw the camera on the floor. I mean, I did that.
Did I throw the EMF? What did I do with?
You might have to switch through to see if you have something in your pocket.
I don't even know how to do that.
How do I take a picture?
We're all like, how do we play this game, everybody? Welcome to the stream. Is it on the ground? Is that it? No? I could have swore I had it and then I dropped it. Okay, I'm gonna pick this up then. Perfect. I got the spirit box. Did you grab the camera?
I got the camera. Not sure how to take a picture.
Okay, perfect. I'm opening the door. Let's do this. Yes, sir. We just have to figure out how we're doing things. How do I turn on my flashlight? Oh. I put something. Oh, okay.
Ooh, it's dark in here. Is this working?
You know what? It kind of is. Okay, I got my spirit box working. We are here to see if this place is haunted. Can you hear us? What is your name? Don't you do that, Kaleo. Don't you do that. Megan coming in clutch with the little fan for my PC, dude. Give me 1 second.
Oh.
Right, okay. Okay. Sorry, everybody. Poor stream, don't worry. We're gonna... I don't believe in ghosts, he says, huh? Sorry, I'm just plugging this in. Perfect. And we got Lil Fanage. What's up, baby? Oh, okay. Okay, sounds good. Will you grab me a bubbly? Okay. All right, everybody. Sorry, strange stream beginning. Okay. Anyway, the ghost just heard my whole fucking fiasco. The ghost is like, I want nothing to do with this, man. Oh, I dropped it. There we go. Picked it up. You turn on the light, thank God.
Light working here.
Because you know what? I couldn't find how to turn on my shoulder flashlight. Maybe it's like pause or something. Nope, none of those buttons.
Looks like it's might be on.
Ghosts. Is there anybody in here?
Look, there's a fan right here. The ghost knew you needed a fan.
Hey, ghosts, can you turn this fan on? Can we find... Ghosts, will you keep the electricity on the whole time for me? Oh. Did that work? Okay. Very dim lighting in here. Very dim. What is your name, ghost? I was like, I don't know how the fuck I grab shit in this game. Because you can dual wield, right?
I don't know. I don't think so.
No? Just one hand? One hand all the time?
Ooh! Oh. Your voice can do like twice. That was crazy as hell. I think you put like the the in-game chat where you can talk through it.
Oh, can you hear it now? Twice?
No. Okay. No. That's weird. It's only like sometimes if you hit like a certain button.
Oh, did I open that door? Okay.
I did.
Oh, you did? Damn it. I don't know how the fuck to open anything in this game. I might have to just, like, go get my keyboard after this. I don't know. It might be... I don't even know where my keyboard is.
Oh, look at that painting on the wall. Look crazy.
Where is this painting at?
Over there.
Oh, motherfucking Edgar Allan Poe in this bit. Oh, no. Look at this man. Are you this man? Speak to me now. Are you... Is this you? Oh, you took a picture.
Yeah, I took a picture. Can you pull up the... Is it talking to you right now?
I don't know how to... If I did have other stuff, I don't know how to change through it. I feel like... Right. Oh, no. See, this is the only thing it seems like I have. Hey, ghost, we have certified fly trap here. Are the flies because of you? I really hate having to depend on you, Kaleo, but this is life right now.
Oh my god,
okay. Whew.
It's cold in here.
Ghost, are you here with us? Are you here with us?
Why is it so cold?
Okay, what's the temp?
I couldn't tell you.
Oh, I thought you had a temp gun.
Mm-mm, but it's cold though. I'm breathing super, super cold.
Okay, so we know that the temperature got cold. Probably...
Oh, shit!
What?
Oh, never mind. That was just a shadow from the post of the bed.
Shit, man. Okay.
That scared the shit out of me.
Okay. So we know in this room we have a low temperature reading because we were breathing. Oh, yeah. Is this the hatchet that you used to murder somebody?
Yeah.
Okay, I think we need to go back and we need to get different stuff. My spirit box is not...
I think I ran out of,
We need to... I don't know if we have a temperature gun. I don't think we do. But we have to try to use things until we capture it. So let me get back in the YouTube chat. Perfect. Okay. Oh my god, you're so far away. Okay, I'm here. Don't worry.
My camera ran out of freaking film. I guess I only get a certain amount of photos. Yeah, it sucks. But hey, there's a video camera.
I'm actually in my controls right now.
Okay.
Secondary use run.
It's a UV light down here.
Run, crouch, pick up, drop, B flashlight, D-pad down, inventory swap Y. Okay, it says that's how it works, but I don't fucking believe that.
It says team sanity is 71%.
That's pretty good. See, it says
68.
It says D-pad is down, but that is a bullshit ass lie. See, I don't. Let me look through here. So, I don't. No, is that it? What is that? That is it. I found it. I picked it up. It fell, dude, and it was perfectly sideways. It was perfectly sideways. Okay, it's so...
Also, you dropped this down here, too.
Oh, is that the spirit box?
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck that thing. It didn't work. You know what I'm saying?
Coup. So right. Should we go back to that room?
So that's,
I'm recording right now.
Okay, you're recording? Okay, so yep. I think also what we need to do here. Let me see. Okay, perfect. So I'm going to turn the EMF on in that room, okay? You just got the camera, right?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm
running. I'm running.
Can you even run this game? Because I feel like you're just walking.
No, you walk a little bit faster. You do. All right, let's go over here to the picture.
Yeah.
Nothing by the picture. Okay, where do we go next? Where do we go next, sir?
The room is over here.
Okay. Beautiful. Okay. Or did we go into this room? I think we went into this room, right? Oh,
it's
yeah,
in here.
Yeah. Okay.
Maybe inside the closet?
It's here somewhere. Okay, come this way. Come on, we gotta go in here. Do you want to shine the light into this room?
Yep. The teddy bear in there.
Okay, it doesn't seem like it. Where did it go? Seems
so
like
it's
it,
somewhere inside this room then.
It seems like it left. Let's go by the beds. Okay.
No, you're still breathing cold air.
Yeah, I know. I don't think we could buy anything after we've left. Go look that way. Look to your right. Mm-hmm. See, it says down on D-pad, but that shit is not true for my flashlight. I don't have any readings in here. And one of our things is to get the EMF, right?
Yeah. Ooh. We're in somebody's bedroom. With a big wardrobe.
Yeah, don't like this place. Walking around. I really hate that I don't have a fucking flashlight, bro.
It's weird because you have a flashlight like on your shoulder.
I know, that's kind of what I'm like, that's why I'm upset about. And then I can't, did I open it? I did. You did? No, you did. Fuck.
We're both opening it.
Okay, good. At least I know that I have the capable hands of opening doors. Okay, I still don't see anything here. Ooh, bathtub, creepy bathtub. Nothing still. We had it earlier, man. Oh, did you hear that?
I did.
Oh, fuck.
Wait. The camera's acting up.
Oh, electrical
equipment. Oh, shit.
Okay.
Yeah.
We need to start headed back. Come on. Let's shine the light, light.
Go back by the bathtub.
No. I don't want to go back.
Oh, light just went off.
Okay. Oh, shit. The light went off?
Yep.
Oh, no. Okay, we have to get in the bathtub. Get in the bathtub.
Bathtub? Really?
Oh, fuck. I threw the thing in there.
I don't know how to get it.
I don't think we can.
I don't think so either.
Just,
we can run out of here.
I can't get the thing again. Fuck. It's.
Damn, you gotta crouch down. Oh.
I can't pick it up. It's not letting me pick it up.
Damn,
we lost it. I got it.
Alright.
Okay, come on. Let's go. We have to go. Okay. Shine it. Okay. Oh my god!
Oh,
it's going off the charts!
Whoa,
shit!
Whoa.
I can't see anything. You need to find a closet. Where's the closet?
Oh, let's go. The door's open.
Okay, go. I don't know where you are.
Uh-oh.
I don't know where you are.
I hear it.
Oh my god, I'm gonna get fucking killed.
Oh.
I am in the total dark, dude. Did you die?
Yep, I'm in a place with it right now.
Bro, I can't even see where I am, dude. Fuck.
I'm in a cocoon right now. Oh. Ah. I'm walking out of the house. Alright, I got out of the house.
Bro, I am stuck in the dark.
Bro, I think I got out of the house. I might not have.
Bro, I need you to come back.
It's like it's all foggy right now outside. Like I think I'm in his world.
Oh my, dude. Oh, you're dead. No, you're dead. Fuck.
I'm dead?
Yes, you're dead.
Oh, yeah, my body's right Fuck. Here. Damn.
Fuck, bro.
Oh, shit, I can see him. He's going upstairs. He's walking upstairs.
I can't see anything, bro. I don't have a flashlight. With a hatchet? I'm going to try to see if I could switch.
Where are you at? Are you still in the same place?
Yeah, I'm still in the same place. I'm trying to see if I could. This should be. Select. Oh, dude, I'm going to die.
Oh, I see you. I see you. You're just standing there right now in the room with your hand in the air. Oh, he's outside the room walking around.
Oh, dude, I'm going to die. I'm trying to get down to this apply button. But I don't know what's happening. Okay.
He's outside. I can direct you. But he is outside. Okay, you're going to have to go straight.
I don't know what. Okay. Oh my god, the phone's ringing?
Yep.
Okay, now where?
Turn around. No, turn around.
Okay.
Okay. Walk straight. Oh, he's in the room. Don't go that way. Don't go that way. Turn the other way. Oh! Feels like right there in your face, dude.
Oh my god. I'm so
scared. You gotta stand up. You're in the window
sill. I'm so scared, dude. Is he in the room with me?
Stand up. No, not now. Stand up. Do
okay.
180.
Okay.
180. Keep turning. Okay, go straight now. Go straight.
Okay.
You're walking into a little shade. Come around the shade to your right.
Okay.
Right. There you go. Now go straight. Go to your right. To your right. To your right. Keep going straight. Keep going straight. Keep. Wait.
Okay.
And take a left. Yep. There you go. You're out the door. Going straight.
It's locked.
You're closing the door. You gotta pull it back.
Oh, the door okay. Okay.
Backwards.
Okay. Okay. Oh my god.
There you go. Now turn right. Turn right. Turn right. Go straight. Go straight. 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 Straight.
Holy
straight,
shit.
Straight. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left. There's my dead body.
Oh, god damn it. Okay.
Okay, go straight, go straight, go straight, keep going. No, turn left, turn left, turn left. Ah, go back. You're almost to the outside. There you go, right there. Boom. Come out the front door.
Holy shit.
There you go.
Woo! Oh my god.
Around. That's hella crazy. He grabs onto my face.
Marco, that was insane. I wish they added Phasmo to PlayStation. Oh, dude, tell me about it, bro. Tell me about it. Bro, can you believe what just happened, Kaleo? That was absolutely insane. I have 1% sanity. No, 0%. I am.
Mine is questionable.
I am off the rails. Hey, we did get the objective 2, though. So, we're going to get some cash. It did kill you, so I'm going to. How do I go to my book? Okay, journal. Let's see here. Home. Evidence, EMF level 5, freezing temperatures. Okay, so we either have a Jim, Shade, Oni, or the twins. It didn't seem like...
No, it was a single person.
A single person.
Walking around with an axe.
Okay, I'm going to say... I don't know if it's Jin or a Oni. The spirit box did not work, for sure. Let me see. Let me read about the ghost real quick. Spirit. Let's see. Where is Jin? Jin is a territorial ghost that will attack when threatened. It has also been known to be able to travel at significant speed. Did it seem fast?
I mean, he can like blink and stuff like that and walk.
Okay,
around.
Let's see.
Like he appears and disappears.
Let's see, Oni. Oni loves to scare the victims as much as possible before attacking. They are often seen in physical form guarding their place of death. Oh, I didn't know that. Onis are more active when people are nearby and have been seen moving objects at great speed. It doesn't sound like an Oni, huh?
Mm-mm.
Okay, so what was the other one?
The
Jin. The Jin. And then it said the twins. Well, you said it wasn't the twins, right? There was one more. A shade? Was it Shade? A Shade is known to be very shy. There's evidence just Shade will stop. Oh, no. That's definitely not it. So it's gotta be Jin, huh? It's gotta be.
I think so.
Okay. Oop, that's not what I wanted. Evidence. Yep, so it's either Jin, Shade, Oni, or the twins. So I am going Jin. using the evidence we found, we believe the ghost is a djinn, and we leave now. That's how we win.
You gotta go close the door.
Yep. Oh, wait, I'm gonna go get my fucking, my spirit box since it's right here.
Oh, he came out.
Yeah, my spirit box is right here, so haha. Haha.
Just watching how you're doing it is, like, funny, like, the way that your person looks. You gotta close the door.
Oh, yeah, shit.
Well, my ghost is with you.
Yes, the djinn, you will live in that house for forever. And I have 2% insanity back.
Could you have picked up my body?
Let's go. I don't know, to be honest. That would be a that'd be great. Objective
I got
one.
$5.
Total. Nice, I think we got it. It says total times difficulty multiplayer. Oh, no, $20. I don't think so. No, I don't think we guessed it right. Because I think
$5.
You got five? It's okay. It's okay. I'll be your papa. Okay. I'll help us out. You know what I mean? Time in the dark, 5 minutes. Time in the light, 5 minutes. Time in the dark, 11 minutes. Yeah, no shit.
Time in ghost room?
2 minutes, 45 seconds. Oh, yeah, 3 minutes. Total time inside, 12 minutes. Total time investigating, 17. Ghost interactions, 32, bro. Mm-hmm. What? Okay, great. I think that was pretty good for our first run, huh? What do you think?
Yeah, that was good. Okay. We definitely need to add some stuff on here.
Yeah, for sure.
So, let's see. How much is a flashlight?
Oops.
$30? Oh, my goodness. All this stuff is so expensive.
Okay. Yeah, we're just going to... Oh, I have a bunch of money, dude. Don't worry. I've played this game a little bit, so thank God. And I don't think I've ever bought anything, so hey.
No, look, there's like glow sticks, crucifix. You have to buy some of this equipment, too, to be able to cleanse the area. Like when the ghost is coming.
Yep. Okay, so what should we buy? Tell me everything you want me to buy, and I'll buy it.
I would say salt.
Okay.
And...
Oh, how do I... Maybe. Okay.
And another flashlight, and that's all I think.
Okay, this is just better, easier if I do that. Buy. Okay, bought the salt. Okay, I'm buying the flashlight, buy. And then you say crucifix? Or what?
Yes, I think, well, because certain ghosts, I don't know. I feel like the salt can stop the ghost from, like,
okay, salt.
Going forward.
Okay, we should also, let's see here, what should we...
We need a flashlight. That's what we need was a flashlight.
We also need, the flashlight. I think, let's get the thermometer.
Okay. Check what it is inside.
Oh, it actually says that I have a thermometer. Let's see. Okay, I'm going to get a ghost writing book. Okay.
We have one of those already.
Oh, do we? It didn't say that I had one, but I think you had one. We didn't have UV light, right? We did.
There
huh?
was. There was a UV
okay.
down by the flashlight.
Okay, cool. So then, did I get the crucifix? No, I didn't. Okay, buying the crucifix. Okay, and then. I wouldn't say sanity pills, but fuck it. No, we won't. Okay.
We could just stay okay. crazy.
Yes, okay, perfect. So add the flashlight.
Yep, now we have 2 of 4.
Add
nice.
That. Add that. Add that. Add that. I could have hit all. Oops. Okay. There we go. Now we have some stuff. Let's go. Okay, let's select the job. Now I'm going to let you pick the job. I'm going to let you pick the job now.
Do the one that's in California.
One that's in Cali?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's the one that scared the shit out of me earlier today.
Oh, really? Okay. Yeah. Another one that's recommended for new hunters. Perfect.
Dun, 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 dun.
All right. Are you ready, dude?
Oh, I'm ready.
Let's do it. Ready up. Perfect. Let's start. You have any other consoles other than PlayStation and PC? I have a Switch and an Xbox, so I'm all covered, Marco. You just let me know, bro. The fan... Marco, can you hear the fan? Can you hear the fan in the stream? The fan's doing wonders for my PC. It went from feeling like it was dying to just all good now.
There you go. I got my flashlight. You got yours?
Got it. And then if we grab something else... We just have to switch through it with Y, right? Okay.
Yeah. I think there's a button that's on your controller that when you push it does in-game chat.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I keep accidentally pressing it, huh?
That's okay.
No, no. I could actually just turn it off completely. Options. Oops.
Discover what type of ghost we are dealing with. Get a ghost to blow out a candle. We don't have a candle. So we can't do that one. Have a member of your team witness a ghost event. Find evidence of the paranormal with the EMF reader. I've done some more investigating for you. Looks like the ghost's name is Jennifer Davis.
Oh, okay.
The ghost also seems to respond to everyone. You should be able to use the name to anger. Okay, yeah, so you want to make it mad. Anger and get it.
Oh, okay. So then get the spirit box. I'll tell you what, this menu
EMF,
is
EMF, yeah.
Well, the spirit box is I think what talks to him, right? And how they talk back.
Yeah. But it also I can't pick up. I got the EMF right now. It says to get something on the EMF, so that's one of the things as well.
Okay, I turned the push to talk. Oh, it's LB and I can't change it. They don't even let me change it. Okay.
You're all good.
Okay.
We'll be okay. I dropped your flashlight.
Thank you, sir. Pick it up. There we go. Oh my god, damn it. Okay, I got the thermometer. I got the flashy. Do you want me to grab the spirit box or do you want to grab it?
Yeah, grab the spirit box. And I'll go in there with
EMS. So, damn, we should have had to talk shit, huh?
Yeah, you remember the name, Jennifer Davis?
Jennifer Davis, you a bitch! Alright.
Here's some all the way outside. Your sanity's already going down. That's awkward.
That's amazing. All okay. Right. Yo, Jennifer Davis, we coming in. We coming in, Jennifer Davis. Hey, you too, Kaleo. You gotta say shit too.
Jennifer!
Hey! Yo, Jennifer Davis. You got something to say? You got something to say? I heard you anger easily. I heard you anger real easily. You got a real short temper on you, huh? Huh? Trust me, if there's anybody that's supposed to come in here and piss off a ghost, it's me, Jin Jin. Huh? What'd you do to your family, Jennifer? What? There we go. Ah! Oh, stop it, bro. You scared me.
I heard a creak. Oh, wait.
Oh, hey.
Jennifer, are you here?
Talk to us, Jennifer.
Jennifer Davis, are you here?
Jennifer Davis.
Oh, it went away.
Don't be scared, Jennifer. Tell us something. Oh, did you hear that?
What? I'm inside the garage.
Jennifer, what have you done? Why are you here?
What is this, Jennifer's body?
Are you related to the other Davis that is in Stuart Little? The mom, are you related to the mom in Stuart Little?
Whoa. Oh, the door just opened.
Oh, into the basement. Jin Jin, what up?
Uh-oh. Hey, yeah, my radar is going crazy right now.
Hey, Jennifer. Are you related to the mom from Stuart Little? Oh, okay. And, hey, if she does come, can we get in here? No, we can't get in here. You want to find closets to hide in because they won't open the closets, you know what I mean? Jeez. Jennifer, are you down here?
What is up with all these fly traps, man? Oh, wait a minute.
Jennifer.
Something was creaking around here. And I almost freaked
Jennifer.
Out and touched my shoulders. Screamed.
Let's go back upstairs. Jennifer. Oh. Okay. So far. I mean, do we have to call her like a stupid bitch and shit? You know how. What really triggers this ghost? Jennifer, are you a bitch?
Hey, Jennifer, do you have a second to talk about your extended car warranty?
Yeah, Jennifer. I realize that you have a massive...
Wait,
what happened?
Wait.
Okay.
There's a pitcher on the floor.
Oh.
Something just happened here. She's knocking pitchers down.
Jennifer.
Oh, wait. I'm starting to get a reading.
Did you not like that person? Talk to us.
We're close to them.
I heard you're... I heard you're trash at games. That's what your kid said. We haven't been upstairs yet. Oh, wait, you know what? Let me just get a quick temp reading down here, okay?
Oh. Yeah, dude. You're just over here leaving people and stuff.
All right. Oh, dude, did you hear that? Whoa, where are you?
I'm right here behind you. Oh. I'm getting readings. Oh, there's a ball in the hallway. It's moving. Look. Hey, and the radar, the thing is going off too.
Oh yeah, the ball's super cold.
Is it? Hey.
What? Where are you? Oh, that's you, you son of a bitch.
Uh-oh.
It's definitely colder downstairs.
Yes.
Definitely a lot colder downstairs.
You want to open up a door? Oh, wait.
No, this is my... Yeah.
Went off.
Hello? Anybody here?
Here's a closet. Can't do anything, though.
Here's a room.
Oh, there we go.
Where are you? Look. Whoa.
I'm in the closet.
Whoa. Oh, yeah. That's where you want to hide if shit gets real, for sure. We'll both run here in here like this, and then you got to close it. Okay? Practice.
Trapped in a closet.
Yeah. And then they'll try to open it, and sometimes you have to... And you can't talk. Okay? If you are using the spirit box, I have to say questions like, are you here? Where are you? Okay. Are you here? Where are you?
We gotta step out of here.
Is your name Jennifer Davis? Are you in this room?
Up anything.
Are you in here? Is this your guest bedroom? It looks like a guest bedroom. It's like a very average guest room. Are you in this room? Are you with us right now?
Oh, whoa.
What
get
was?
On the bed.
Is this your stuffy? Kaleo, was that you?
Yes, that was me.
Jennifer Davis, are you here? Jennifer Davis, how is it going? Are you with us? Is this your bathroom? Yo, can you play Bloody Mary in this game?
Yeah.
Jennifer, Are you with us?
Bed is a mess in here.
Why is this room so purple? Is this your bathroom? Which bathroom did you poo-poo in more?
Put the picture on the wall is a bird that pooped.
Okay, I think what we need to do is we need to go downstairs. I recorded a low temperature, I think so. Are you using the spirit box right? You know what? I don't know. Am I? You tell me. Oops, I dropped that sucker on the floor.
It's definitely not how you use it.
Right. And now I can't seem to pick it up.
Oh, I'm in the nursery.
I come inside. Hold on a second.
Whoa.
Why can't I pick it up? Okay.
Outside this room right here.
Hello. I feel like there's just on and off, Marco. Let me know if there's more than just on and off. Oop, I dropped it again. This motherfucking spirit. There we go. You have to say questions in the mic. If you are in a voice chat, it won't work. You know what? Actually, that might... It's okay. We should be able to fix this very quickly. Audio. Yeah, no, it should all work. Local... Do I have to do the local push to talk?
Here. I think so, yeah.
Okay, so I have to hit push to talk. Okay, yep. Then we'll see that. I didn't realize that I had to do push to talk. It says that my mic is the right mic though. So I did it again. I just keep dropping it, bro. Okay. Okay, Jennifer, are you here? Jennifer Davis, are you here? Now does it sound like I'm coming in both, Kaleo? Jennifer Davis, are you here? Jennifer Davis, are you here?
And look, they got a piece set up too.
Oh, wow. Wait, was that you?
What?
I could have swore I heard something else. Jennifer Davis, are you here? Talk to us. Where are you? Does it sound like it's coming through, Kalea? No? Jennifer Davis, are you here? Jennifer Davis, are you here? Oh,
I'm getting readings.
Jennifer Davis, are you with us?
Whoa.
What?
Looks like a shadow went past you. It's down here someplace.
Oh, shit.
Whoa. Ah, I'm getting out.
Hey.
Easy there. Easy, Jennifer. Easy.
Jennifer.
Easy, Jennifer.
Talk to us. Don't hurt us, Jennifer. Are you here?
The lights don't work anymore or what?
Are you here? Do you want to hurt us?
Ooh, the lights don't work anymore. They're off. Oh, whoa. Oh, it's high.
Oh, shit, the door's closed. Open the door!
She's coming! I can't open it! Oh, she got me!
Oh my god, she sounds like she's right next to me!
She got me!
Oh my god, bro!
Ooh. Dude, I'm like, she's on
my... Oh my god,
right
bro!
Now.
She's like, man. She closed it and locked
it,
bro.
She's down the hall behind you. She's down the hall behind
you. Is she coming to me?
Looking at you. No, look, turn around.
No way. Oh,
she left. She left.
Woo. Hey, boy, how's it going? No.
Turn around.
No.
Need to turn around.
No.
She's not going to let you out the house. You've already said her name like 20 times. Dude, that was stupid. Even open the damn door. Damn. Now you're trying to open the door. She's right behind you. She's gonna kill you.
Oh my god, you're right. I hear your EMF.
She's coming towards
you. I hear your EMF on the ground, bro.
Turn around.
No!
Pull out the crucifix. Do you have the crucifix or something? The door opens inwards. You're trying to push the door forwards.
I'm not, though.
You gotta open in towards you. Yeah, see, because I hear you grabbing it, but you gotta pull back.
That's what I'm doing. Oh, you're right. Woo! Fuck you, bitch!
You gotta get that EMF reading. Hey, I'm dead right here on the freaking doorstep, man.
Oh, yeah, the EMF.
Look, I'm dead up on this freaking couch.
Oh shit! Oh shit, this bitch closed the door again! Fuck!
She's behind you.
Oh, fuck!
She's crawling on the floor? She's crawling on the floor. She got you.
Oh my god, bro. Fuck. I went for the fucking EMF, dude.
I'm watching you choke. You should have left.
I know I should have, but you were like, you gotta get the EMF.
Hey, look, you're dead right here.
Fuck. Fuck, I can't believe, bro, I can't believe I didn't, I shouldn't have fucking went back in.
Okay.
Congratulations, you failed. Thank you. Much appreciated.
Dang. You lose your flashlight? What? Damn.
Wait, we lose everything?
Oh, here, hold on. I can add things into here, it seems like. Oh, I can't? What?
Wow, we really lost that everything sucks. Like that, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So it really just lets us have this basic shit. And it's like, hey, yep. You gotta really get it done. Okay, well, now we're... you know what? I'm picking now.
That was crazy, dude. You better start turning around and facing your fears. Crawling on the floor, like straight towards you.
Well, fuck that, bro.
That would have been crazy.
Okay. The standard ghost hunting experience. Select. Oh, wait. Oh, we could. I didn't realize that I just had it on amateur the whole time. Okay, that makes sense.
Okay. Can you go to add and change anything, or it won't let you?
No, I would have to buy stuff. We have to leave with... It's like Dead by Daylight. Like, if you want to keep your shit, you have to leave with it.
You have to leave with it.
Yeah, okay.
We both lost our flashlights there.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah,
okay.
It sucks.
We'll still have to have one person. Why did you risk your life for the EMF? I don't know, because Kaleo was like, you need the EMF. And I was like, do I need the EMF? I don't know. And I was like, maybe that's the only way I can get the proof that the EMF went to level 5. But no, I'm wrong. That's bullshit. So, I don't know, I panicked, and for some reason I went for the EMF. But that's okay. Let's see here. What do we got here? Discover what type of ghost you're dealing with, obviously. Oh, so I did get that one last time. I did get that, nice. I was right about the djinn. Get a ghost to walk through salt. Get a ghost to blow out a candle. Prevent the ghost from hunting with the group. Oh, okay. So we can't do any of those. So we have to at least try to figure out what ghost it is, okay? You ready for that? I have... Okay, we got this. I'm gonna at least... Yeah, we'll at least do that. Because then I at least have this light. Da-na-na. And we can look for fingerprints. All right, and then, what is this thing? What is this thing? I don't know what this is. Marco, what is this? Is this the first time you're playing this game? This is like the second or third time. Yeah, I haven't played this game a lot at all. I played it like one stream, and then really what it is, I just didn't have anybody else to play it with. But now that Kaleo has the game. That's why we up in here now. Marco, what do I have in my hand? I have a feeling you will know. Please let me know if you know. Oh. My game is like really glitching. I don't know if it's my PC or if it's the connect. Oh no, we're good. It looks like we're good. We're back. We're back. Okay, so let's go. Oh, I'm chugging. Okay, we are in. I can't see shit. I'm looking for fingerprints on beer bottles, nothing. Is this the side of the house? What is this? What is, they got a big fucking... What is this? This motherfucking place got fucking chemicals or what?
I wonder if that's what happened to the people.
Are we supposed to check this site for fucking ghosts?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
I think you might have to go inside of tents and stuff. Let's see. You gotta open up tents.
Oh, wow.
Inside of them.
This is crazy. I think this is part of the new one. Look in the tent. Yes, thank you, A-Boy. We appreciate you. Okay. What else?
Green tent.
All right, I'm following you with the EMF. Looks like nothing so far. Okay. I'm just following you, Batman.
All right, Robin.
Hey. I'm more like fucking Nightwing or
there's
something. Shit.
Oh, there's blood on this one.
Oh, shit. I see the blood. Maybe we should. Did you take a pic?
Yeah.
Nice.
Ooh, there's blood all over on the inside.
Oh, fuck.
You picking up anything on the EMF?
Nope.
There's a book right here. Oh, I picked up the book that was on the table.
Is there a ghost here? I'm not using the spirit box, but I'm just trying to see if I get the EMF to go off. Hey, ghost, you a bitch? Where are you? Where are you, ghost? Okay.
Picked up a book that was inside of that tent. I wonder what that is.
Did it say how to kill people?
What should be the book that like gets me killed? Can I drop it off in the place? Is that
something that we can do? I don't know, to be honest. Let's see here. Oh,
are we supposed to use the box or the book for something, chat? Do you know?
Let's see. Let's see if you could put the book down in here. Let's see if you could put the book down. Okay, perfect.
So while I have it in my hand right here.
Okay. Okay, can you put it down? Can you drop it? What does it say? Wait.
Here you go.
Oh, shit.
I just threw it on the floor.
Fuck. And I can't pick it up now. Can you pick it up? Maybe it's because I have three things.
Yeah, so do I. Yeah, I picked it up.
Okay, what does it say on it?
All I can see is Jane D on there. That's all I can see on the
Jane. It says Jane Doe. It says Jane Doe.
Does it say Jane Doe?
Yeah. I've done...
Name is Christopher Jones.
Okay, this ghost also seems to respond to people who are alone. You should be able to use its name to anger it and get some paranormal activity. Make sure you refer to your journal and write down any evidence you find. Okay, well,
so
we
should go out there by yourself.
Well, we have to split up. I was like, don't just say I have to go out there. I mean, okay. Well, I'm gonna go back to some of these. I can't really see anything, so I kind of hate this idea. I don't even know where the fuck the fence is, so I at least need you to guide me.
Grab the camcorder.
Oh, yeah, that's...
That does anything for you.
Okay, how do I drop something again? Oh, yeah, so, boom, fuck the flashlight. Didn't even turn it off.
Camcorder does it for you. Wasting batteries around here.
Oh, okay, that's actually a lot better, yeah. Does this battery run out? Yeah, I mean... I could see.
I
could definitely see just because of the screen. Yeah.
Nice.
I see you. This is creepy now. This is really creepy. This is way creepier. You just ripped that motherfucker open.
something else on this table right here. It looks like a cell phone.
I'm just
I can't pick it up though.
Crit. Too much stuff. What was it? Oh shit. Oh, that was a bush. Oh fuck. That scared the shit out of me. Christopher, heard you a bitch.
Damn,
okay, you stay. I'm gonna be over here. Yeah, I think this is smart. Oh, I heard something. I heard something next to me. Oh, I'm hearing stuff next to me. Oh, that's you? Oh, Jesus. You
I
bastard.
I turned off my flashlight to try and scare you.
Fuck. Jesus, dude. Here, give me 1 second. Give me 1 second.
I'll make myself scared.
Oh. Let me see here. Give me 1 second, everybody.
Got your phone?
No, I just needed to,
I picked up a phone that was in there.
Sorry, I need to just quit a couple things real quick. Okay, we are good. Looking for you, sir. I don't see you anymore. I'm going. Oh, this actually I'm leaving out. I don't see you at all. Christopher. I am Christopher.
Let's go inside. I think there's a cabin over here. This is a big compound, dude. Like, we're barely even scratching the surface.
Okay. Oh, yeah. I see what you mean. Okay. Oh, you found a light. Okay.
There's another cell phone right here. Dude, I already found one cell phone. I'm not picking up everybody's damn cell phones out here.
Bro, I think I'm stuck.
You're in a corner right now.
Dude, I'm stuck.
Oh, wow. You're stuck on a mat?
Yeah, push me.
Wait. Huh, I'm stuck now, too.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Crouch down. Matt made you like way too tall, so.
Oh.
There you go. Yep.
Okay. I dropped the camera, I think. Wait 1 second.
Yeah, you did. It's right there by your feet.
There we go. Christopher. Can't open this tent.
I'm getting readings on my my spirit box.
Oh, are you? Christopher, are you with us? Christopher. Don't forget to hit your chat button when you talk to it, Kaleo. Ask it some questions.
What is a chat button?
In my controls, it said that it was, like, my left bumper or something, so I don't know. It's probably C. Probably C for you. C or V.
Christopher.
There you go.
Christopher Robin.
It was, like, Christopher.
Are you here, Christopher?
Are you here, Christopher?
Are you a ghost?
Okay, I'm looking at this.
You want us to be here.
I'm looking over here. Got a baseball bat.
What does it mean when an X pops up?
I couldn't tell you, bud.
Christopher.
I found some more.
Christopher, are you here? Christopher, are we making you mad? You're gone. I don't even see you anymore.
I'm over here, buddy.
See? Christopher.
Do you have EMF?
Are you here? Are you here, Christopher?
Are you here, Christopher?
Do you have EMF?
Are you here? I have the spirit box.
So, but you don't have the EMF, right?
No.
Okay.
Christopher, are you here?
I'm not seeing.
Am I alone? Are you here? Let's go back to that bloody tent.
Yeah, let's go back
to. Maybe I should head over there.
Oh yeah, you head over there.
Yeah, because it's saying to be alone.
And I'll kind of follow behind you, but like not super, like not like super super far. Oh, sounded like something was next to me again. I don't see anything though. All right, behind you, walking with you. I love this perspective of this night camera. This makes me really feel like survival horror-ish.
Are you here?
Okay, is that the bloody tent?
Yep.
Okay, I'm walking past now. Walking behind
a
little bit.
Are you here? Can you hear me? Is this your tent? Is this where you live? Is this where you died?
Don't forget to press the button.
Yeah. Christopher, are you here?
Wait, I heard you double last time you pressed it. I don't hear you double this time.
Christopher, are you here?
There you go.
I think the button press, when you're in a certain distance, it...
That makes sense. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense,
if
actually.
If I'm like a certain distance away from you, won't be able to.
Okay.
Oh, there's a shower over here. Ooh, the shower looks sketchy.
Oh, I have totally
lost... Are you in the shower?
I think... Oh, yeah, I see you. I'm gonna... You know what I'm gonna do? Oh, we don't have
the shower's on over here.
The shower is on?
Yep. The showers are on.
The showers are on, huh? That's very interesting. Wow, the shower...
Are you here?
Turning on and off.
Are you here?
Very interesting.
Did you make sure to wash between your butt cheeks?
I'm gonna here.
Are you here?
Are you feeling brave?
No, I've been. Are you here? Are you with?
Oh no, I know. I'm leaving you now, though. I'm gonna see if something happens to you while I'm gone.
Crazy. I've already died 3 times, man.
Yeah, you right. All right. I'm coming back for you.
I see some bones on the ground over here.
Oh, do you?
Yep. Are you here?
Coming back your way?
Yeah, there's like a pelvis bone on the floor.
Oh, dude, the sink is now on. Wait, where are you? Where are you?
I'm over here to your left.
Oh, okay. Yeah, now there's a sink on, bro.
I just turned off the showers.
Did no way.
Yeah, let's see.
Dude, now the sink's on, bro. Look, the sink's on.
It is on.
Can I see anything in
the I'm wasting all the damn water. Something else turned on now.
Okay, let's go
get... Are you here?
Let's get other tools and come back to the bathroom. Whoa, jumping to conclusions, my guy.
That bush freaked me the fuck out.
Okay, alright. I'm over by the truck. I'm going to the truck.
I'm coming too.
Okay, I don't know how to use this.
That seems pretty chill, huh?
Yeah, it says that we had to piss it off by saying, what's his name? Christopher Jones, okay.
Do you respond to people who are alone?
Oh, I have the EMF. Peek, 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 peek. Okay. Wow. Okay.
Okay. Let's see. I'm gonna watch you on the screen while you walk around.
Wait, what do I have in my hands right here? What is this thing?
Go to the shower.
What is that little thing?
What's that?
That little black thing.
What's a cell phone. I threw that inside of there.
Oh, you found it? Cell
phone, and then there's also a book that's right there up top. Yeah.
The Jane. Okay, got it. He's like, this shit's so expensive. We keep and shit.
Here, I'm gonna drop this for you. Yeah. Pick up the flashlight.
Okay. Okay.
Got it. Nice. And you can put it away and bring something else, and the light will stay on, I believe.
Okay.
Go to the shower again, and then we'll see.
With my EMF. Okay.
Yeah, and say Christopher Jones. Oh, it says crucifix. Prevent the ghost from hurting you or from haunting you.
Right, but we don't have one, so.
I know, we bought one. The last. What? We bought one, didn't we?
Christopher. Christopher.
I just seen you go inside the showers.
Christopher.
Christopher Jones, remember?
Christopher Jones. Christopher Jones. Christopher Jones. Are you here, Christopher Jones?
Ooh, something just popped up on the map.
Oh, he coming for me? He is absolutely coming for me.
He's right there.
Oh my god, I am running. Oh my god.
He's outside of that shower place.
Woo. Bro. Woo. That was fucked up.
That was weird.
Oh my god, bro.
As soon as you say Christopher Jones. Okay, you're gonna have to go back deeper.
Excuse me?
Go for it. Well, okay, we can go together.
Excuse me?
Let's go. So he's definitely in the showers.
Okay. Let's see here. Let's see. Can I see him?
You have the flashlight. Whoa.
Oh, yeah. Do you need the flashlight?
I'll follow behind you. Go ahead. And I'll take
pictures. It actually shows your little flashlight on your shoulder. But, like, it shows.
Yeah, but I don't see anything.
Right, exactly.
That's so crazy. Flashlight should be a given.
Christopher Jones.
Christopher Jones. Person with the box.
This motherfucker really hates to come at us when we're together, huh?
Mm-hmm. It's probably a vampire.
Bro, my shit's so laggy right now. I don't know if it's me running the game or if it's...
I'm fine right now.
Let me see here real quick. See if that helps at all. Okay.
Are you here?
Bro, it wants us to not be together,
whoa,
bro.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! Oh, that scared the fuck out of me. Oh, my fucking god, bro. Oh, fucking balls. Oh, my fucking god, bro.
Look, here's our, Hey, that was like a high hit right there, man. Damn. Hey, your sanity is, 29?
Yeah, 30. Yeah. Oh, fuck, that fucked me up. Oh, that fucked me up. Okay, let's look at... What's up?
What is the green box that's on that map? Does that mean that puts on power to, like, everything?
I don't know what that...
Oh, in the back?
I don't know what that is, but...
Should we try and go for it?
Fuck, that's pretty far, but... And now that he's coming at us together, bro?
Mm-hmm. He's getting mad.
Right, let me see if there's anything in our journal here real quick. I don't think we have anything for evidence. Wait, did... Oh, yeah, we did have an EMF level 5 for sure. Ghost riding, freezing temperatures. We did. We got a hit on the spirit box, correct?
Yep.
Okay, so Wraith, Spirit, the twins. That's what it has.
I don't know yet.
Let's see here. Spirit.
That was a crazy sound that it had.
Very common. They are very powerful, but passive, only attacking when they need to. They defend their place of death to the utmost degree, killing anyone that is overstaying their welcome. Where weakness, the spirit can temporarily be stopped by smudge sticks near them. Wraiths are one of the most dangerous ghosts you will find, and it is also the only known ghost that has the ability of flight and has sometimes been known to travel through walls. Strengths, wraiths almost never touch the ground, meaning it can't be tracked by footsteps. Weakness, wraiths have a toxic reaction to salt. Okay, we can't really do that. And then the twins, the ghosts have been reported to mimic others' actions. They alternate their attacks to confuse their prey. Either twin can be angered and initiate an attack on their prey. The twins will often interact with the environment at the same time. Ooh, that is interesting. Because number one, we wouldn't know if there's two yet. And we know that they have been interacting with the shower. They have been interacting with the shower.
That is true.
So, do you think we should go back to the shower and check for fingerprints? I saw that you have the light.
Yeah, let's go. Okay. I'll follow you.
Okay. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna go EMF as well. Oh, fuck!
Oh! I just saw it. It popped up right next to you, dude. Where you at?
I am, like, on the other side. I'm on the wrong side of the fence, brother. Sheesh.
Hey, that thing was, like, right next to you.
It gave me the heebie-jeebies, bro. okay.
Hey, this base camp, man, we just keep going right back.
Very territorial, for sure, too. Fuck. There's nothing else that we could really prove to get the objectives. We can't do any of the objectives. So we should probably just guess the spirit and see if we get 10 bucks. You know what I mean? And then start up another one.
Alright.
Do you want to try to do that? Or we can try to go deeper.
I'm good right there.
I'm good? Are you sure?
This is like as soon as we went out there and we're together right now.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean, it was like right next to you too.
Why are you so mad? Why are you so mad?
No, Christopher.
Oh my God, you scared me, bro.
All right.
Oh, I hear him. So, oh God.
Are your lights flickering? Yep. He's close.
Bro, he doesn't even want. Yeah, he doesn't even want us here at all, bro. Like not even a little bit. Jesus. Okay. We're going to get out of here. Yeah, there we go. Amazing. Dude, that was insane. That was absolutely insane. Okay, so... Wait. You have to put it in our journal. Oh, you forgot to put in the journal. Ah.
Of what it is?
Yeah, or else we won't get points. It's okay. Now you know.
Hey, $20 for a photo.
Hey, there we go. You got the photo. What was the photo? Oh, the blood. The blood.
No.
Mm-mm.
It was, When he popped up right next to you, I took a picture.
Oh, nice. Good job.
$20.
$20.
$25.
Let's go. Okay.
Hey, I can buy a flashlight. Which I will buy a flashlight. Oi.
All right. That's cool. We could do another flashlight for sure. Other than that, bro, I think what it is like we just need to just do as many jobs as we possibly can. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's see here. High school? That sounds fucked up. Let's do Texas. That sounds even more fucked up. Perfect. Readied up. Amazing.
Oh shit.
No, you're good. You're good.
Ready.
Okay. Very exciting. Very excited. Now, here's the thing. Oh shit, I was gonna change my fucking settings. Shit. It's okay. No, we're doing
it. The way that you move sometimes is like crazy.
Oh yeah, okay.
My person.
Nice, find evidence of paranormal with EMF. Nice.
EMF, okay.
Get an average sanity below 25, so we really want to stick this one out. I'll pull EMF again. I got flashlight. Okay, and hey, we're getting into the swing of things. You know what I'm saying? Oh, we have a key, so we have to get this key right here. Would you like to grab the key, sir?
The door.
Yep.
Yes, I can.
you're like, I got the key. You're like, face is like in it. You're like, let me pick it up with my mouth. Okay.
Discover what type of ghost you're dealing with. Yes, yes, yes. Cleanse the area near the ghost using smudge sticks. We don't have that.
No, sir.
Damn, 25%, dude.
Yeah,
that's
dude,
crazy.
That is pretty crazy.
Mark Martin is the name.
Mark Martin, huh? Okay, I'm just putting
Mark
this.
Martin.
Mark Morton. Beautiful. All right, we are opening the door. Beautiful.
Are we back at the campsite again?
Oh, wait. Did we?
This is the Texas one.
Oh, this is the Texas one? I didn't. I thought that. Maybe I didn't click it? It's okay. We didn't get him last time. We didn't get the actual ghost, so. It's probably a different ghost, too. Usually it's a different ghost.
Yeah. His name changed.
It's okay. We need to know.
You want
to
check showers? Let's go around this way. Let's see. We can be together. This one isn't going to trip out if we're together.
Oh, wow. Very bright. What was his name?
Oh.
What was his name?
Mark Martin.
Mark Martin. Mark Martin, are you there? Mark Martin? Mark Martin?
Is your name Mark Martin?
Are you with us? Are you with us?
Can you hear me?
Oh, wow. We didn't even make it to here last time.
Nope.
Oh, shit. A lake?
Water.
Ew, I don't like this. Ew.
There's bubbles coming up. That's hella crazy. Oh, shit!
Oh, fuck!
God damn.
What is that?
A face in the water. What is it? It's a face. Oh, it's a fucking ski mask.
Oh, it's a fucking joke. It's a
fucking Jason Voorhees.
Oh, my God.
Shit.
Whoa,
I it was
fuck,
a
bro.
Popped up, man.
Whew.
I was like, it's coming. I turned around and started running right away.
Oh, my God.
Hey,
Mark,
already low.
Mark Martin, are you Jason Voorhees?
Is this your house?
Oh, yeah. I guess let's check out the house, huh?
Around the back, there's electrical. I think we can turn it on.
Okay. Jason, yeah, A-boy. That was crazy, huh? That was super crazy.
Was that an Easter egg?
Yeah, absolute Easter egg. That's what that was. That was a good one, too. Because it both scared the shit out of us.
Sure did. Can we go under here? So the electrical thing.
Oh, dude, I thought that was a fucking snake or something. Hi, baby. Thank you. We both just got super scared by a Jason mask that jumped on the screen. Well, it was like over here in this lake. It was just an Easter egg, but it scared the shit out of us.
Nice.
The thing is, I didn't even jump.
Love you.
Love you.
What's up? What'd you say, Kaleo?
So it didn't even really like jump or anything. It just kind of like.
Yeah, it just like was like.
The mask says welcome.
Oh, that's fucked up. Because you know we're not.
We need a key.
Wait, you got the key, right?
No, the key only opened up the front gate.
Oh, the...
Where's the key at?
Ooh, I hear something.
Yeah, it got kind of like a weird noise going on right now.
Right.
Mark Martin, are you here?
Okay.
Are you here?
Let's go to the showers.
Are you here? Can you hear me? Are you taking a shower?
Toothbrush?
Are you washing your butt?
You have ass crack.
Mark Martin. Martin.
That's kind of scared me. That's a very flappy tin, bro. Bro, where did you go?
I'm at the truck.
Are you fucking kidding me, bro?
I'm coming.
Bro, I'm over here in a tin, bro, by myself? Oh my god. Jesus.
We gotta find this key.
I guess so, huh?
You see those cameras that are here, huh?
Yeah. Oh, look. Oh. Wait, this is another bathroom?
Is there a bathroom on the other side? It might be like boys and girls. Know what I mean?
Yeah.
Separation.
I'm picking up absolutely nothing with the EMF, but that's one of the objectives. Well, fuck. You know what? Mark Martin, I'm coming after you by myself to see if that's what your kink is. Mark Martin, do you like when I'm alone and I... Oh, shit, bro, why you fucking scare me, bro. Whatever sound you make, bro, scared the fuck out of me. Oh my God. I got so scared, dude. Are you fucking kidding me?
You might need to start entering tents and stuff looking for that key.
Jesus, bro. Oh, is this a bloody tent, bro? This looks like a bloody tent. It's open. Oh my god, you gotta stop coughing, dude. It's.
Hold on, let me drink some water.
No. You don't really need to stop coughing, but holy shit. Be scaring the fuck out of me, that's for damn sure. Holy shit.
Martin.
I feel like it's not. Can you open here? Can you open these tents? I can't get them open.
Which ones?
The small ones?
I don't think you can.
Okay. Okay.
That's right. Damn, you blinded me with that flashlight.
Yeah, that happens. It's okay. Let's see here.
Oh, whoa. Oh, there's a generator that's here.
Can you turn it on?
It is on.
Mark Martin, are you in this tent? Are you with us? Let's turn on this light then.
Fire still has some kind of embers, which is crazy.
Ooh, oh! What was that?
I hit the guitar.
Jesus.
No, you could do that, but hey, I did it. You can interact with like everything in here or what? I'm about to pick up a bat.
Do you like that song?
Hey!
Is this
Mark
what?
Martin.
Mark Martin. Do you like when we play you this music? Mark Martin. Nope, that didn't do anything. He's not a music lover.
Let's go this way.
Which way?
To your left, behind you.
Okay,
so we made it to the edge of the map again on this side, so...
Nope.
Open tent, see if we can find a key.
Are you in this coffee cup? I could have swore I heard something. No key? Are you in here? Is this where you lived? Figures, when I need the EMF to
get... Are you here?
When I need to use the EMF, he don't come out.
Damn. I wonder if we have to, like, antagonize him more or something.
Let's go back.
We already kicked inside of this one.
Let's, like, maybe go get the book or something, or... Let's try a couple other things. I'm going the right way, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mark Martin.
Oh, was that me or is that you? I guess that was me. I guess I'm winded. Okay. All right, so...
You've had activity. Look at this. You see this?
I think I've heard a couple of, like, scratches and stuff around us, but, like, nothing crazy. Okay, so now, let's see here. I am going to get... I don't know what this little...
Sanity's still pretty good, too, as well.
I don't
know
what this is. I have to look that up next time.
What's that?
The other thing, whatchamacallit? This black thing?
I'm gonna throw this.
How do I use the camera?
You just walk out with it and it turns on automatically.
Oh, okay.
Can you hear me?
Got it. Hey, bro.
It's some type of box.
Let me snap a pic. Look at me. Smile.
Let me see. Hold on.
Got you good.
It's some type of box.
Okay. Well, you go first. Because if something happens to you, I could snap a pic. We definitely didn't bring a book. Did you grab anything new?
No.
See,
the book again.
This is the book again, okay. Guess there was just a Jane Doe in this place, huh?
Martin. I don't have anything that'd be able to tell me.
Let's see here. Let's go by the house again. It's been a while since we've been over there.
Whoa. Hey, this light just flickered over here. Come back over here.
Which light?
This lamp was flickering.
Okay. We're getting something. Turn that one on. Okay.
Mark Martin. Are you here?
Mark Martin. Oh, it sounds like there's something behind me.
I'm almost guaranteeing that there's like a key inside one of these tents that we haven't opened yet.
That's a possibility.
Or maybe we did open, but we didn't notice a key. Anything?
What?
There's a suitcase down here.
Huh?
Oh,
yeah, it's super fucked up. It's even more fucked up when I'm doing it, and then my fiance walks in and whispers behind me.
Sorry. Why is it so scary? Shit, that's why. Okay,
yeah, we're ghost hunting. Megan walks in and just whispers behind me. I'm like, the fuck. She's like, oh yeah,
hey, I just put on a burner.
She's like, oh yeah, that's fucked up. I'm like, ugh. I'm gonna snap a pic of it.
Mark Martin, can you turn this burner off?
Mark Martin, do you have a burner phone? Do you have two phones? Yes, that's exactly what I was gonna say. I'm kind of by myself now. I turned it off. I'm sorry, Cleo. Got you good, fucker.
Oh, I hear something. It's behind me.
Oh god, I hear it too. I'm like stuck.
It's behind me. Oh, there it is. It's right there in front of us. I just seen it.
Where?
It's walking towards us. To your left. Behind you.
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck, it killed me!
Damn. Oh, I see it. I see it killing you right now.
I don't know. It might just... I don't know if it's my computer or what. I'll figure it out after this one, though. Oh, my God. Kaleo, you gotta do this.
Damn.
I thought I got a...
The gate is closed.
The gate's closed? It's okay. Open it. Open it. I think... Yeah, I'm gonna have to... I think I have this running at 720 60 frames. We're going to turn this to 720 30 frames. Did my picture go into our journal? Don't forget to put an answer in the journal before we leave. You're still at 40%, by the way.
Yeah, but yours is at zero.
No, I'm dead.
I'm at 30. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm dead. I am absolutely dead.
I think J is for journal. Yes, there we go.
Nice, nice.
Ooh. There's a whole bunch of different options that are in here, huh?
Yes, there is. There is a whole bunch of different options here. Let's see. I don't...
You have photos of just a campsite. That's about it. Evidence. EMF level 5? Did you get an EMF reading?
No, I didn't. I never did. I never got my EMF. Uh-uh.
Damn.
Yeah, that's what sucked, dude.
Using temperature fingerprints?
I'm gonna be out here. I'm gonna see if I can see the ghost. We could
There's like 21 different options.
I could try to guide you with the ghost. If you get
spirit or wraith or phantom,
if you go by my body with the the EMFs on my body.
Yeah, that ghost was like right there.
Yeah, totally. It took a while, so you should start looking through your. Oh my God, I'm dead. All fucking Ringu. Like, okay. What do you have in your journal as far as? Does it show that we have a photo? I try to snap some pics, but I don't know if it I don't know if it worked.
Yeah, no. The photo you have is right outside the truck. Two of those, and then you have one of the bloody tent, and then one of a burner. That's it.
Fuck, dude! I swear I was taking pics,
oh,
bro.
You got the picture of it. You did.
I did.
Yeah, but it's like far away.
It's okay as long as we got that photo. What does it look like?
It's a black figure, kind of looks like a zombie in a sense.
Move pretty fast, like... don't you think?
It did move fast, yeah, it did.
Okay, so, look in your journal, I think...
It definitely has feet, so it's not floating.
Right. You're gonna have to just... Oh, I could actually look in the journal. I didn't realize that I could present evidence and stuff. What the fuck?
I think it might be the djinn. Yeah, because it says the djinn will travel at faster speed if its victim is far away. But you were far away and it came like fast on you.
Right. Oh,
so it says weakness. Turning off the location's power source will prevent the djinn from using its ability.
Oh, really? It did start after I turned off the power, remember? And then I turned it back on.
Did it... Was it... It wasn't, like, freezing when it was on you, was it? Like, was it cold?
I don't think so. I don't think so. Let's see here. So it's definitely not a wraith. Attacking when they need to, no. I mean, that thing actually took a while to attack us.
Yeah, so there's one, it's a mare is the source of all nightmares, making it most powerful in the dark. Strength. A mare will have an increased chance to attack in the dark. Weakness, turning on or turning the lights on around the mare will lower its chance to attack.
Hmm.
Spirit box, ghost orb, riding.
Yeah. What sucks is we
Maybe
didn't.
A shade.
You, I really think that you should go back out there with the EMF and see if you can get a reading. And as soon as you do, try to hightail it out. And I could try to tell you when the ghost is around you. Because if you could get the EMF, that will do a lot. What do you think? What do you think? And then we have an objective of getting the EMF. So... Whoa, we got some Russian bots up in the chat. In the chat.
You want me to go back out there?
I think you should. It's just my professional opinion of trying to see if you can get... Oh, wait, the EMF is on my body. I forgot about that part.
You're, like, way in there, too.
I'm way in there, bud. I am definitely way in there. You don't... okay, then just make your guess, make your educated guess, and then let's go. That's what I think.
About this,
I mean, you could even go back to my body just to maybe grab some equipment. You know what I mean?
And, like, the flashlight?
I mean, maybe. Maybe. Oh. You left the burner on. That's why the ghost killed us, because it was we were going to burn this mother down. Alright, so if you come out here and... So I don't see the EMF on my body, honestly. I don't know if it's just me not seeing it or what. But I don't see it on the ground. I see my flashlight for sure. The flashlight's there. But I don't see the EMF.
I ran right past the EMF.
You ran past it?
Mm-hmm.
When?
To get away from it.
Oh, they're shit. Coming, they're coming, he's coming, he's coming, coming, coming.
Oh! No!
Oh, it's okay, go, run. There's still a ways. This motherfucker's coming at you. Oh my god, oh, you're fucked.
Yeah. Damn it.
Damn.
Yeah, as soon as I turned around, dude, the gate was locked. I couldn't even open the gate.
Aw, dude, I just saw you flippy floppies, bro. No. Damn, dude. It's okay, we got the pick.
I took a guess.
Oh, wait, it didn't say we got a pick. Fuck.
No, insurance.
Oh, it was the Onryo. No. See, we didn't get any type of evidence. That's why we couldn't really do it. You know what I mean?
Damn.
You lost that flashies. You lost that flashies.
This game is so hard.
Okay, let's see here. I kind of want to do one that we've kind of done before, but no, we won't. We'll go Willow Street House. Nope. Did it do it? Okay. Select. Ready up. Perfect. Yeah, we got to get better at not dying and losing the flashies. Good. Look at you, Kaleo, coming up in there like that. Amazing. Amazing. That's what I'm talking about.
Damn, dude.
It's okay. I'm ready to go.
And I'm ready now.
Nice.
It unreadied me.
Did it?
But you gotta start now. Yeah.
Okay. I wasn't too sure if you were... Okay. We're good. Willow Street House.
Don't stay in the dark too long. That was the hint.
Right, right. But it also, when we want those insanity scores, if you chill in the dark, then it'll bring down your insanity fast. Get a ghost to blow out a candle, cleanse the area with smudge sticks. Okay. So it doesn't really help much. It's okay. Looks like the ghost name is John White. The ghost also seems to only respond to people who are alone. You should be able to use its name to anger it. Some objectives only complete when you leave. Okay. Okay, so I think what we need to do, I'm going to get the EMF. You get the flashlight. I'll get the camcorder.
What does this do, though? This box that's right here.
I don't know what that box does, bro.
It's got to do something.
Yeah, it's got to do something. What? I don't know. Okay, we are opening the door. This is a very nice house. Boy, what was his name? John what?
John White.
John White? Okay. John White? John White, are you with us? John White, can you hear me? John White, are you here?
Are you here? John White, are you here?
John White? John White, are you here?
There's a cell phone on the table.
I'm going to the back. Oh, it's a basement. Let's go to this room first since it's not a basement. Okay. Oh. Are we getting something?
Are you there?
I hear major static. Is the TV on?
Can you hear me?
What got turned on? The water?
The shower?
Is it this water right here?
No.
It's over here somewhere.
Is it the box that's picking up? Can you hear me? John White, can you hear me?
Oh, is it the heater? Oh, it's the TV. The TV got turned on over here.
John White, did you turn the TV on?
I can't turn it off either.
John White, are you here?
John White, why'd you turn the TV on, bud? Do you like watching TV? What's your favorite channel? What's your favorite streaming service?
Are you here? Can you hear me?
Can you turn something else on?
Can you turn the water on? I think it's poltergeist.
Okay, you go in there with the light.
I'm gonna drop something really quick. I'll be right back then. Give me one sec. It should be like when you get like in a panic, like you should be able to run away. You know what I mean? You can move a little bit faster.
Oh yeah, sorry. I got cold breath. I have cold breath. Yes. I still have cold breath.
I don't. No, I turned off the TV. so I don't ever turn that TV on again. It's cold out here still.
Oh, oh.
Oh, shit!
Oh, he's, oh, right, he's right there! Ooh!
Hey, I said, John White, don't ever turn that TV on again. He just,
bro, did I get him on the camera?
Did you catch him on the video?
I had to have, right?
Let's see what you got.
That scared the
shit.
It scared the absolute.
Like right in the corner, like right where I was standing.
I don't even know how to. I don't even know how to check.
No. Oh, check your journal. Check the journal. The journal will have recordings in it.
Evidence.
The journal that's right here.
Keys we found. Front door key. Start filming ghost interact ideas. I don't see anything that. I don't see anything that shows me my video.
Evidence.
Sound recorder, new outfits, buy new equipment, more photo evidence, start filming ghost interactions. Well, I already know what's going to happen. We're going to go back into that fucking house. So I think we have freezing temperatures, right?
Yep. Yep.
So that's one.
So we can mark that down in there.
Right.
Mark that in there?
Yes, I just did. I'm going to go in there and we're going to look for fingerprints right next to the... Right next to the door, okay? Let's look next to the door. See if we could find some fingerprints.
Okay. That already knocked off a whole bunch of
right.
possibilities.
I know as soon as we go in here, he's gonna fucking attack us.
Up again?
I really think that he's that aggressive.
Oh, shine that at the remote or at the TV. You might get some fingerprints on it.
Right. I just want you to kind of stand in the doorway. Stand in the doorway.
John White. Oh! Didn't turn that off. John White, are you here? John White, it's freezing in here.
Oh.
Hope you're picking up stuff. John White, are you here? John White. Are you a ghost?
Oh, freezing. Definitely freezing. It's a 4, not a 5.
Are you a ghost? Say his name.
John White? John White.
Are you a ghost?
John White, are you here? John White?
Are you a ghost?
I really hate that I'm in front with no flashlight.
Are you a ghost?
Oh, wait. Oh, fuck!
Whoa!
Oh!
Turn the light on. Oh fuck, son. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh, you got me.
No way. I hid just a little bit.
Damn, John White. Oh, he's right behind you.
Whew. Fuck yeah.
Let's see if I can see this ghost, man. Where's he at? I'm in the house looking for his ass now. He can't kill me no more.
He could kill me, though. Alright, we're out of here.
No, don't leave. Don't leave.
I'm leaving.
No.
No, the door's...
You gotta do the journal for
no,
one.
The...
Well,
look at this
the
activity, bruh. Look. Average insanity below 25. We're leaving. Let me...
Wait.
Bro...
We gotta try and guess what it might be, though.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna say EMF level 5 just because we got an EMF level 4. And I feel like we would have got it if we would have waited.
Mm-hmm.
Fingerprints, we didn't get. We didn't get ghost writing. We didn't get spirit box.
I had the spirit box with me, though.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. So it's on my body, like sitting on the couch right here. The spirit box is still just sitting right
here.
Did
it go off, though? Like, did you hear something?
Yeah, he answered me.
Oh, he did?
Yeah, he answered me.
Well, then that would mean that it's the twins. If we take EMF off, what do we have? Ends are Onryo or the Mimic. Onryo or the Mimic. Let's look at these ghosts real quick. Onryo. Onryo is often referred to as the wrathful spirit. It steals souls from dying victims' bodies to seek revenge. This ghost has been known to fear any form of fire and will do anything to be far away from it. Extinguishing a flame can cause the Onryo to attack. When threatened, this ghost will be less likely to hunt. Okay, that really kind of didn't feel like that.
Well, no, because remember it's saying the candle? Like, it'll blow out the candle?
Oh, you're right. That is actually very smart, Kaleo. That is very smart. The Mimic is elusive, mysterious copycat ghost, mirrors traits and behaviors of others, including ghost types. We're unsure what this ghost is capable of. Be careful. Several reports have noticed that ghost orb sightings near Mimics. And then should attack on their prey.
So I didn't see any ghost orbs.
The twins, now with the twins though, it does say either twin can be angered and then initiate attack. And it also says we'll often interact with the environment at the same time. It did.
Like the TVs?
Yes, and the evidence for that is everything that we have. It's EMF, which we didn't really get the level 5, but we did get the spirit box and we did get the freezing temperatures. Mm-hmm. So I think I'm going to go twins. I think we're going to go twins and we're going to see.
Does it say that they'll blow out the candle?
No, the only thing that says that they blow out the candle is the Onryo. But let me see real quick. Let me see the other evidence for Onryo. I don't think. Oh, spirit box, ghost orb, freezing temperatures. Ah, fuck.
Yeah, it's kind of hard now.
Okay, well, we're going to do the Onryo then. Since the game is asking us to make it blow out a candle, we're going to do that. We're going to do the Onryo. Okay.
Okay. I mean, the twins could also blow out a candle too, or the mimic can.
I mean, it can, but fuck. Which one, Onryo or the twins?
Damn, I don't know, man.
I don't know either.
That's a hard one.
I'm gonna just. We just got the Onryo too. Fuck, I don't know. All three of I'm gonna do the twins. Fuck it. We're gonna switch it to the twins. We're gonna resume and we're gonna leave and see if we get it with the twins. See you later, alligator. It'll be a while, crocodile. Let's see if we got it right. Objective one is what we need, I think. Nope. We
what?
Were a Yuri. What?
What was the Yuri?
I don't know. We fucked that one up, but it's okay. It's okay. I have been saving up a lot of cash, though. I have been saving up a lot of cash.
I got $25.
Oh, really? Well.
Should I bring a lighter?
Maybe, I think you should just keep saving your cash.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Oh, we can get a tripod.
The tripod is nice because, yeah, well, you can put the camera on. But, we have to put things back for sure, too, if we buy something. Like, we have to get in that habit.
Yep.
Should we do a house that we've been to, or should we keep doing new stuff?
Do a new one.
Okay.
Or you want to try and get one. Because, I mean, they change every single time. So
yeah, they do. It's okay. Let's do the prison.
The only thing that stays the same is the way that the place looks.
Right. I did the prison, so. Perfect. Perfecto. Perfecto.
Did you get another flashlight?
Oh, yeah, I could do that. I could do that. I was just trying to save up my money as much as possible. But oh,
okay, yeah. No, we
no,
can save up.
Nope, nope, no, you're right. We need to get another flashlight.
Playing this game by yourself is way worse.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
The ghost is only coming for you.
Yeah, exactly.
When it's four people, you have more chances of trying to figure out what it is.
Yeah, definitely. Okay. Wait, did I didn't add the flashlight. Oops, that was close. Okay. Now we're in a prison. Now we in a prison.
Running isn't always the best option. Sometimes you gotta stand and fight, I guess.
Or some, like I say, sometimes I just hide in the corner. I just look down and hide in the corner.
That's what I tried doing. I tried hiding behind the couch and that shit grabbed me.
Right, I did see that. Okay, right here. And then...
Discover what type of ghost. Cleanse the area near the ghost with smudge sticks, okay. So that's already something that you need is smudge sticks.
Smudge sticks, salt, and... Smudge sticks, salt, and candle is definitely, like, the main ones that keep showing up. I've done some investigating. It looks like the ghost's name Robert Smith. This ghost also seems to respond to anyone. Oh, okay, to everyone. Should be able to use this name to anger it and get some paranormal activity. Make sure you refer to your journal. Okay, so it should attack us even if we're together. The house layout.
So it's going to be like a mean one is what it's saying.
Right, right. Yeah, we definitely don't have to go apart. I got the EMF. I'll also bring...
The voice box.
Okay, I also brought the journal this time. Start putting the journal down.
You're bringing the journal?
Yeah, I'm just going to leave a habit of it that we could just leave it. Oh, shit. Yeah, we are in a prison. Okay. Wow.
This is somebody that's... Yeah, that's why it's probably mean.
Yeah, it's a prison. It's a prison. Ooh, I'm not going to like this. Oh, yep. Don't like it already. What was the name? I ask you that every fucking time. Robert Smith?
Is that what it is?
Robert Smith? I think so. Robert Smith, are you here? What? Oh.
We should probably stick together, huh?
Probably.
No, it doesn't matter.
Right, Robert Smith? Wait, did I accidentally threw the EMF. Fuck. Oh, here it is. Pick it up.
Are you a demon?
Robert Smith, what did you do to go to prison? Were you a guard? Hugga booga!
I saw you. But it's funny that we were thinking the same thing. I was thinking about doing that, coming in and be like,
ah! Right. Okay, we are going into the... Robert Smith... Robert Smith, are you with us? Are you here? Was this your cell block?
Go to the left.
Hold on a second, though. I want to open these doors wide, bro. There we go. I want those suckers open. Oh, okay. I'm going to leave the book right here. Why didn't it open?
You leaving the journal there?
Wait, whose journal is this?
I don't know.
I thought that this was...
Are you here? Are you with us?
There we go. There we go. Now we could see if there's ghost writing in the journal, okay?
Can you hear me?
We left a book if you would like to write in it. If you would like to write some words... I don't like how the light goes through the bars, bro. Sketch. I've never done the prison before. Very scary. Robert Smith, are you here? Oh, fuck. That opened so fast. Oh, my God, bro. That scared the shit out of me. Robert Smith, are you here? Bro, those are going to close so fast on us, dude. That's dumb.
Are you here?
Oh, wait. I just saw an orb.
You saw an orb?
It looked like I saw an orb. That, like, little white thing.
Like, over here?
Going down, I think.
This is far. This is a far hallway. I do not like how far we have to travel in this map, bro.
Mm-hmm. It's a huge... Oh, there goes another orb. See that? Another... Orbs falling?
No, uh-uh.
There's, like, little lights, like, little speckles falling.
Oh, yeah, I see that, I see that. We are so...
Here.
Bro, we're so far.
We are. Oh, this is a mess hall. There's a book on the table.
Oh, no, it's snow. It's snow.
Is it snow? Oh.
I think we should go back and we should check the book. So far, nothing is closed on us. Very far. I hate how far all this shit is. It is really terrible. No writing. No writing. Let's go down the other way. Maybe this wasn't really his block, you know? Maybe this was.
Are you with us? This, do you see me?
This looks like the where staff worked. Are you staff?
Mm-hmm. I turn off the main power to the building just to let you know, so we don't have any light switches to use.
Oh, that's good. Right, thanks.
Now, hardest thing.
It's okay. It's okay. Oh, there's an upstairs, bro. Bro, this is a four-player map, bro.
Yeah,
this is way too much to cover with just me and you. Oh, okay.
We're back at the front.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Okay, let's go check the book one more time. If not, I'm going to pick it up.
Are you here? Channing Tatum, are you here?
Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything on there. So I grabbed it.
Do not know how to read or write. Is that why you didn't write in the book?
Wow. Wow. Insulting him. Come on, man. Ooh, I heard. Did you hear that?
It's our footprints. Our footsteps.
No, there was some fence rattling, bro. There was some fence rattling. Maybe we have to go straight into the courtyard. Okay, let's see. We have a little bit of ghost activity. Nothing crazy, though. Yeah. Pretty high insanity. You know what? I'm going to drop the journal. Drop that, and then I'm gonna grab the thermal, because I'm sure there's just so much to be.
Fingerprints and stuff.
Yeah, so much shit to look on.
Well, I can go night vision with the camera? What?
Yes, oh yeah, that was the whole point of me using it.
And we're like, everything's all gray and stuff?
Yeah, okay, let's go this way. Oh,
can't go that way.
We cannot.
We have to go straight in.
Okay. Okay, the aura feels different. All I'm going to say is I feel like audio-wise, the aura is way different in here. Does the audio seem different to you?
It does. It's like more quiet.
Yes, yes, yes. It's like they've actually put in like a very low, low, low decibel like buzz into the game. I'm not seeing anything yet. I fucking hate
Let's
this.
Go this way.
I fucking hate this. I absolutely don't like this. This is really fucked up, and I don't like it. Oh, I heard something.
Did you?
I heard something. next to me. Wait, I'm coming back over here. We didn't check the name. I think it's still Robert Smith, but we did not check the name. Looking to see if I find anything. No prints. No prints.
In the mess hall.
I don't like the mess hall, bro. It's just too big.
There's their beds, so you can open up the cells.
Okay, where are you? Where are you?
Right here.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that's sketch.
Ooh. You see any fingerprints on anything?
No, not yet.
Are you here?
Ooh, I wonder if... Oh, no, this is open.
I open this one.
Okay. No EMF either?
I threw down
what,
the camera.
What? Oh, shit. You scared me, bro. You scared me. Holy shit. Okay.
There's some stuff in here. Oh, those are handcuffs.
Handcuffs? Take a piss lately, huh? Take a... Oh! Hey! Don't you ever, Kaleo. You son of a bitch. Oh, hell no. You're locked in here with me!
You're in here with me.
Oh, shit. It gets bigger, bro? I hate this. I really do. I guess, since there's no activity down here.
What is this?
What is
what? There's a journal over here. Can you pick that up?
What does it say?
Oh,
no.
No? Are these just books that are just here?
Yeah, I think they're just books. This is a prison, so everybody has a lot of time on their hands. Everybody has a lot of time on their hands, Kaleo. Okay, let's see here. We're going upstairs, headed upstairs. Bro, we're so deep in this, dude. If we had to run or turn around and run right now, I'd be fucking dead. I would be fucking dead. Oh, dude. When you turn that shit on sometimes, bro, it's...
Is this where you lived?
Krista... Oh, wait. Oh, I could... You know what? I could actually come over here. Oh, wait. Is it? No?
Are you here?
Overview. There we go. Robert Smith, yes.
Us? Robert Smith, are you with us?
I heard you respond to everyone. Do you like the name? Oop. Do you like the name everyone? Everyone?
Are you scared, Robert Smith?
Are you scared of us? Alright, I think...
Ain't afraid of you, Robert Smith.
I went back downstairs.
Damn, hella crazy. This dude is, like, bold.
Is he, or is he not at all?
Well, I wonder because...
Oh, wait. Oh, I thought I got a fingerprint, bro, but I didn't.
Some of the ghosts, though, if you turn off the main power, they don't have, like, energy and stuff like that to be able to do things.
Maybe you need to turn...
You might need to go turn it back on.
That might be it.
Yeah, so... We could make it...
Oh, shit, I dropped the EMF!
Did you?
Fuck.
Where'd you drop it?
It's gotta be upstairs. Fuck, man, I don't know, actually. Fuck.
You could have dropped it so long ago in one of the cells or something.
I could have.
Damn. Damn. At least we're guaranteed an EMF every time, so.
Right. Damn, I really don't know what I did with it. It didn't.
Camera.
It didn't do shit either way, I guess, so. Fuck. Stop it! You son of a bitch! I came in here. Fuck, bro. I totally dropped it, dude. Totally dropped it. Shit. Yeah, at least we are. That's a good way to think of it, though. We are guaranteed one, so. This motherfucker has no hands. He has no hands. No fingerprints, no hands, no fingerprints.
It's this way.
Oh no, oh no. Just kidding. Just kidding.
Those for rock, yeah.
Come on, man. Oh no, oh no. Oh no, bro. Whatever, dude.
You said you're dead?
No, I said whatever, dad.
Whatever.
Whatever, dad. Oh, wait, where's this? You took us the wrong way.
No, it's... Whoa. Wait a minute.
What'd you do?
I heard something.
Bro, where'd you go? Oh.
I'm outside. I'm trying to look for the main power switch. It's not inside this room. Then it might be down the hall a little bit more.
Oh, you... Yeah, because you...
Oh, wait. No, this is a different area.
Oh,
What? I hear something. Oh, shit, dude. He's behind us.
Bro, where the fuck are we going? Where the fuck are we supposed
to
be?
Turn around. Come this way. Come this way. Straight. He was to the right, like in the staircase.
Holy fuck. Okay, okay.
You should say his name.
Christopher Smith, what up?
The front door's closed.
Oh, shit. Okay, okay. Finally something's happening. Wait, wait. Is there... No fingerprints. Bro!
What? Are you still in there? Oh, you are! Oh, he closed the door on you. I can't open it.
Bro.
It's locked. I just see your face sticking through.
Bro, try to do it again.
Yeah.
Are you serious, bro?
Yep. Move to your left. I can see on the camera. This shit's
This is fucked. Oh, hey. Dude. I hate that shit. That is the worst, bro.
It let you out.
That is the worst, bro. Oh my fucking god, that is the worst thing ever. Jesus, dude. Okay, I'm gonna bring the camera. We getting snappies.
Let's journal?
Yeah, you can put the journal back out there. I'm gonna try to get a... Oh, look at that activity, bro. Look at that activity right there. Spiking.
Do you have any evidence to put in the book?
Not really.
No ghost writing, no spirit box, orbs, no.
No, I couldn't get an EMF to hit to save my fucking life.
Damn. Alright, yeah. So, even with the power off, it's still able to be active.
Yeah.
Pictures?
Yeah.
Here we go again.
Okay.
I feel like every time that we go out and come back in, it gets like stronger.
That's... Oh, absolutely.
Damn, did we look... What was his name again?
It was Robert Smith.
Robert Smith, get back in your cell!
You scared the fuck out of me, bro. God, bro. I think.
Robert Smith.
Robert Smith.
Oh, I hear him.
Where?
I heard him. He's in that hallway over there. He's really slow, though. Look, the door's locked again. Yeah, it's locked again, dude. He's close by. You can only take a picture, like, when they actually come.
Robert Smith, open this door.
Robert Smith, let me out. Robert Smith, get that person with the flashlight. Taking pictures.
I was like, you have the flashlight.
I'm not taking pictures. I'm recording.
You open these.
Okay. Hey.
Oh, hell no. Don't you ever. Look at me.
Hey, Robert.
Oh, I can't take a picture. Oh, that was all the pictures I could take?
Yep, you only can take 5.
What? Oh, bro, I was snapping in here like crazy.
Robert Smith.
Let me see if any of them have anything.
Robert Smith, are you here?
Bro, I didn't realize I could only take 5.
Yeah, you can only take 5.
Fuck.
This recorder lasts a long time, though.
I have one that says bone. I have one that says bone. Huh? Are you out of there? Bro, did you leave? Bro. I got a picture that says bone on it.
Bone?
Bone. Look at the journal. Look at the journal. It says photos, and then it says bone. I don't know what bone.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I see it.
Yeah, what is that?
I don't know, but it was something in the lobby, I guess.
I guess so, huh?
Yep, something in the lobby. Response to everyone. Name is Robert. Okay, let's see. We go in there, we say everyone.
I tried to do that, too, and it didn't seem. I feel like when we took that corner. And we...
Maybe if we're in the mess hall and we're like, everyone. You know what I mean? If we're all of them live.
Wait. Come here.
Everyone! Are you here? Robert Smith.
Dude, I can't open the door.
Bro,
how did you get through it? Bro,
next level.
I was really trying to.
It's closing now. Look, it closed.
It closed?
On its own, yeah.
Any type of ghosty prints on there? Ghosty prints?
Let's go. We gotta go forward.
But with what? I have nothing. I have nothing to gather evidence with. Oh,
there's
bone!
The right there, the hand.
There's
you
the.
Pick it up.
Yes, I have it. Wait, do you have it or I have it?
Take it to the truck.
Okay. It's closed.
Closed. Open that shit. Oh hell no! Did you open it?
I can't. Bro, give him the hand back.
Everyone, he has the hand.
Kill him.
Kill the man with the hand.
You ain't shit, everyone. Robert Smith.
Robert Smith and everyone.
Bro. Jesus, bro.
Put the hand in the van.
Put the hand in the van.
Or I wonder if we walk around with it inside of there. You should. I'll videotape you.
Ooh, a bunch of activity, bro.
Damn, look how high that's. Yeah, that's spike. That's level 10, man.
That was fucked up.
level 10 spike right there, Malay. Alright. Let's go back out there.
I was wondering if there was... Too bad we can't buy shit and have it FedEx to us, you know what I mean? Here, put the camcorder on. Or do you have the camcorder?
I do.
Mouse swap, camera toggle, night vision. Oh, okay. How do I do that?
It's showing the front door, though.
Right. I don't know. I want to... Oh, mouse. There you go. Now look around.
Oh. Can you turn to night vision again? There you go.
Oh, do I have to turn night vision on for each one?
Mm-hmm.
That's annoying.
It's like one of the ones you're gonna go to and you're gonna pop up in your face. He's like, rah!
Right. It's like the maze game. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's the one. That's the one. That's the camera angle. Okay, go up there. Go up there. I'll watch.
The hand.
Yeah, take the hand. Take it over.
Oh, you go with the head. I'll watch.
No, you.
Be brave. Put the hand out and walk. You got this.
I don't even have the hand. I don't have the hand.
I believe in you.
Where's the hand?
It's on you now. You have the hand forever.
I don't have it.
You have it.
I don't, though.
Yeah, but it's on you. I can see it. It's sitting on your side.
Really?
In your hip pocket.
Shut up.
First.
Are you being real? Yeah. It's really on my hip pocket?
Walking around with that thing now.
I don't know if I believe you or not. I can't see my own hip. Okay, fine. Tell me what you see, okay? Okay, dude.
I wonder what the EMF level is. Oh, wait.
What?
Let me give you something before you go.
Yeah, give me something. What you got? Oh, thanks.
Ask it some questions.
All right. This is stupid as hell, bro. You know it.
It's pretty stupid.
Robert. Oh. Oh, shit.
You're right. Say everyone.
Everyone. Robert Smith. Robert Smith. I am alone.
Forward. Go forward.
Present. Presenting myself to you.
Go on, don't turn back. Why turn around? Keep going.
Robert Smith. Do you hear me?
Keep going.
Robert Smith.
Oh, no.
Robert Smith.
I can see you. There's nothing there with you.
Is there anything here? Would you like to speak to me? Are you here? The door's closed. Bro, it was fucking you, wasn't it?
No, it wasn't me.
Oh my god, bro, it's fucking locked again, bro.
I'm still inside the van.
Robert Smith, why did you lock the door? Why do you keep doing this shit? Why do you keep doing this shit?
Go forward.
Why do you keep doing this shit? Robert Smith, you fucking pussy. You keep locking me in here?
Everybody? Go to that doorway.
Like, fuck that. Ahead. Your turn.
That
no, your
go
turn.
To the doorway.
Your turn.
Come on, man. Yeah. I died too many times in this game.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Fine.
You got this.
Okay, fine. Which doorway?
Keep going straight. Just straight ahead to the hallway where the...
No!
Keep going. Say his name. Everyone.
Robert Smith, everyone. Would you like to say something to me and scare me? Robert Smith. I'm hella far right now, Robert. You haven't decided to lock the door, so that's cool. Robert. Robert. I hate this shit. Is anything following me?
Oh, you're good. Step out. I'm looking at the hallway camera right now. There's nothing there.
Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna go this way.
Go down the hallway?
No, can you oh, he closed it? Talk to me, Robert. You keep closing me in here. Robert Smith. Robert Smith. Robert Smith. Robert Smith.
Hey, your sanity is like 15 right now.
Really?
13. Yes. Activity spikes have gone down. Oh no, you're having a high spike right now.
Oh shit. Robert Smith.
Yeah, everyone.
Talk to me. If you're gonna kill me, then do it, Robert Smith.
By the front door.
Your turn. Here's your fucking box. Okay.
Alright, watch this.
Alright.
I'm just gonna go straight.
Alright.
Might die.
Okay. Sounds good. He's behind you? No, I'm
scared. Might be.
I don't see anything yet. You're looking good. Oh, okay, wait one second. I don't see you over here.
Oh, I heard a door behind me.
I don't see you on cams.
Hope I'm in a different area.
Oh, did I see you for a second? Okay.
Oh shit, I got him on
video. Yeah, he's coming.
He's after me, dude.
Oh shit, I actually have your cam. I could see your cam.
He's after me. I'm running, dude.
Oh, yep. He is after you.
You walk so fucking slow in this game. Holy shit.
Yes, sir.
Do you see him?
No, he does not appear to be following you anymore.
He's up in that hallway.
That was absolutely insane. You got the pick?
Upstairs in the hallway. I got
He's
it recorded.
He's super slow, that's for sure.
Yep.
But see, I don't know how to actually do anything with the recordings.
Yeah, like the video footage.
Right.
I got him on video.
Oh no, those are still my stupid ass pictures.
Guarantee that was the EMF level 5.
Yeah. Sorry, let me see here. Oh, okay. So there are things that we should see too. Let's see.
I think it might be a spirit, to be honest. But we'll have to go back in there. It's saying that it only like goes after people that have overstayed their welcome. And that's like literally it.
That is true. Let me see here.
It really hasn't been like trying to be violent or anything like that. It definitely could have caught up to me if it was something faster and wanted to kill me.
I'm trying to see if there's something that it says that specifically slow. Find. Place of death. Anger it. Family homes. Lower temperatures. Move slower in warmer areas. That is interesting. That's the first thing that says that Goryeo will usually only show itself on camera if there are no people nearby. That's pretty close. That's pretty close.
It showed itself to me on the video camera.
Right.
Like I saw it standing in the doorway.
Right, exactly. So that sounds so far closest. I think Goryeo is a pretty good guess, I would say. But
I think it's too soon to say.
I know, that's kind of what I'm wondering. What sucks is we really could all, since I dropped the EMF, we can't find a fucking EMF to save our life. I fucked that up right away. We can go and put the ghostwriting in the hallway where he keeps attacking now. We can do that. We can do that. Right now. Right now, I'm gonna guess Goryeo.
I'll take this box and see what it does.
Amazing. 12% insanity. Very low insanity.
Alright,
I got. We're both gonna go this time, right? Obviously.
Should we take that voice box with us and ask when we get up to that hallway?
Yeah, we could do that too. I got it.
I got this other box that I don't know what it does.
Okay.
Dude, just watching you try to pick it up, it looks horrible.
Dude, I know. Trust me, I know.
Oh shit! The door closed on me.
Right away.
Yeah. Are you in there?
Shut up, are you in there?
There you go.
I was like, I really thought that you were right behind me. I'm so upset. Wait, are you with us, Robert Smith? Oh.
Can you hear me?
I could have swore I heard him for a second. Can you hear us, Robert Smith? Did you grab the book?
Mm-mm.
You didn't?
I got another box right now.
Oh, shit,
I think
okay.
This is one of the boxes where they can talk to it.
Hello. Did you go? Is that the way you came?
Power.
Is that the way you came?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
that's where he attacked you? Okay.
Yeah.
What is up, Spicy VR? What up, dude? How's it going? We appreciate you so much. Yeah, I know. The bots are insane right now. Robert Smith. Robert Smith.
Gotta go up.
Wait, you went up? You went upstairs?
I went upstairs.
Okay. Robert Smith?
See that doorway? That's where it was standing.
Oh, okay. Robert Smith, are you here?
Everyone, are you here?
Are you here? Robert Smith, everyone, anyone? I've had an interesting month. Well, I hope that's a good interesting, or at least, you know, maybe just changing up the pace. Robert Smith? Robert Smith.
I really wonder if he's weak because there's no power. That's why he's like so slow. There is one of them, it's like when you turn off the power, it makes him like slower and weaker.
Hmm. I assume you know how to get us back, right, Kaleo?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, I heard something.
Can you hear us, Robert Smith? Is this the way? This. We are going deeper into this.
We are.
Oh no, this is where it came from.
We're back by the entrance.
Robert Smith?
Door's locked. just go back up? Should we try and... Should we go for the power? We can get it turned back on.
Yeah, if you think we can, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I think that might be why he has no power.
Watching you play this is like watching my grandma play Dark Souls. Absolutely, great job. Yeah, thank you, Spicy, yes. This is like our first time playing this together, and this is like my third time playing this ever, so... We appreciate you, though, Spicy. Also, if you ever would like to join us and play, just let us know. Yo, Robert, my guy.
All right. You just turned it on, I turned it off.
There we go. Wait, what happened? I didn't turn on anything. I didn't do anything.
Wait, wait. Harpy's going?
Oh, shit.
I hear him. I hear him.
Close the door. Close the door. Close the door. Woo! Of course, Spicy. Of course, Spicy VR. Yes, yes. Robert Smith, are you around us? You seem... Seems chill enough.
I don't see anything on the camera.
Oh. Oh.
You picked something up?
Nope. Drop something like usual. Shit. What? What?
Biscuity.
Oh, come on, bro. I dropped the spirit box.
You left it there?
Yeah, because I got scared. Bro, pick it up. What are you doing? There we go. There we go. Got it. Bro, don't you ever, dude.
You gotta get this ghost active or something, man.
Bro, this ghost
this
is
door a... door is locked.
This ghost is such a bitch, bro. He just locks us in this room every time, bro. That's all he does. Play the Walking Dead Telltale games. Yes, sir. Season 3 is dog shit. Nice, nice. I actually have played Season 1 for sure. I have definitely played Season 1. Where did you go, Kaleo?
I don't know, but this ghost definitely has some, like, heavy footprints, though. Or not footprints, footsteps. Oh, we turned the power back. So, yeah, when we turned the power on, he started getting active, and you could hear him coming towards us, like, fast.
It's true.
But I turned the power back off, and, yeah, he went away. Oh...
Season 2 is the best. Yeah, I never played Season 2. I hear that Season 2 is amazing. I love the end of Season 1, obviously. For sure. For sure, for sure. So good. Almost, I want to say... I mean, I wouldn't say it's, like, revolutionary in gaming, but it was a fucking moment to play that game. Robert Smith. Oh. Oh, I do that every time. I go to exit my fucking menu, and then... Oh, my God, bro. Pick it up. Pick it up.
I'm running out.
Bro, okay. Bro, my lights run. My light started to blink.
The door does not unlock anymore.
Robert Smith. No, I just opened it a moment ago.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I want to open it for me for some reason.
Yeah, you're right. We out here balling. Robert Smith, you're like the worst ghost ever. There we go. All right. Come on, Kaleo. I left. Let's go see what our sanity is. Let's see what the total action is. Cause I feel like it's been nothing, but there's been... Oh, shit. Oh, my God, bro. We actually had really high activity for a while.
That was when we heard the noises when we turned the power on.
Right.
There's one of them that says that if there's power issues, then...
Whoa, did you hear that?
No power, then it makes them weaker. Let's see. Which one? There's one where it says the power. If you turn off the power.
I'm seeing if I see anything. See, I feel like this is where I seen him go at you. Other than that, though, not much. I think we should take a crack. Are you reading up on ghosts right now?
Yeah. Look at the one that talks about power. Oh, turning off power source. The djinn.
The djinn? Okay, now what else does it say about djinn, though? Let's see here.
It's just saying a djinn will travel at a faster speed if the victims are far away. Its weakness, turning off the location's power source will prevent the djinn from using its ability. Because it hasn't killed me with the power off. And it's been really slow. I really think it's the djinn.
You think it's the djinn?
Yeah, I think it's the djinn.
I haven't been able to find fingerprints at all, though, and I haven't seen freezing temperatures. That's the only problem with that. And then we still have the Goryeo, which says that it will usually only show itself on camera if there are no people nearby. Oh, when a Goro passes through a DOTS projector, using a video camera is the only way to see it.
Yeah, but I think I could see it though without it, though.
Throw multiple objects for... That'd be hilarious. Well, I'm gonna let you pick this one. I just changed my PFP bio and username. Oh, wow. PFP. Wow, that's a deep cut. Wow. Wow.
Yeah, well, I think it's the djinn.
Congratulations. Okay, I'm going to put the djinn, you put the Goryeo, and we'll find out who wins. Okay? Because we can do that. We can split it.
Select my own?
Yeah, you could select your own in your book. Yeah, I think so. Maybe I'm wrong. Can you put djinn? Or, yeah. It's in evidence.
Boom, there we go. Yep.
Yeah? Okay, let's leave. Let's leave now. Oh, wait, do we have both flashlights? We have both. I'm putting them right here. Oop. Wait. Maybe I'll just keep it in my hand? I don't know. Oh, I hit my desk. Oh, that's Lenny. Whoa. Lenny just changed. I thought that was Spicy VR that just changed it. Bro, you double flashlight right now? Oh. Okay. Damn it. I just want to pick it up. Okay.
There you go. Boom. It's on the shelf.
That's not good. I really have to wait 3 years to see the end of Attack on Titan. Right, exactly. I know, dude. I know all about what you're saying, dude. There we go. Closed it up. Boop, scoop. Yeah, Lenny, I definitely know what you're talking about, dude. That is whack. We appreciate you coming out here tonight, though. You perfectly messaged right after Ben said that he had a crazy month.
Oh, it's a mare.
Oh, yep, mare. Damn. But
you got 20 bucks.
Yeah, because a bone. Yeah, so that's cool. I got a photo and I got the bone, so hell yeah.
So neither of us are right. Yeah. Crazy, dude. Guessing these ghosts is hard, man.
Oh, unlocked large size maps. So now there's more maps? What?
We still only have one flashlight.
Unlocked sanity pills. Can you go back to add, though? Yeah, I could go back to add and add my flashlight. I have it in my player inventory.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, yeah. Perfect. I got a girlfriend and have two girls dumping over me for a few weeks. Oh, simping. I was about to say dumping. Okay. Sick, dude. Well, sick, dude. Amazing. Make sure you hit the follow or the sub since you got all that fucking simpage, bro. We need it here, bro. We appreciate it. Did you want to play one more or are you ready for Betty Bice?
That's it.
What was that? Okay, perfect, perfect. I didn't know what you said at first. I was like, I have no clue what that answer was. Kaleo, how was your first night playing Phasmophobia on your new PC?
We're definitely playing this like how we played the fours for the first time.
Absolutely. There is a lot to learn. There is a lot to learn. I really want this game, Lenny. It is $13.99, not too bad. And if you get the game, Lenny, you could definitely come back and play with us next time we play. But I don't have enough money. $13.99, so sad. You know what? You know what? If that's the case, put it on your wish list and tell everybody on your social media that it's your birthday. But then put that, hey, this is my Steam. Like, hey, it's my birthday. And also the console. Oh, actually, yeah, this is only on PC. I wish this was on console. I really wish that this was on PS5. That'd be amazing. PlayStation. But now it doesn't matter, Kaleo, because you got it all. You got it all, bro.
Yeah, we ruled the world.
I would say we at least I definitely guessed the ghost right at the beginning. So that was nice.
I thought you thought it was the Mary.
No, at the very I mean at the very beginning match, I actually got it right because we got the objective. Windows 8. Oh, I got you. No worries, Lenny. No worries. We understand. How much money do I got? I got $252. I got a bunch of cash, bro. So, I just didn't want to spend it all.
$252?
I got $252, bro.
Damn.
Yeah, bro. I wanted to make sure that we knew how to not keep losing shit before I spent all the money. Because, bro, I could have spent all of it, put it all into a match, and then lose it all the first match, bro.
Yep. You can get a head-mounted camera.
Nice. That's what we need.
Ocean sensor.
That is what we need. Lenny, do you believe in ghosts? That's the question of the day. Do you believe in ghosts? I think Don't Cry said he doesn't believe in ghosts.
Do you believe in magic?
Oh, Spicy VR didn't get to answer that either. I bet you, Ben wouldn't believe in ghosts. Ben would think ghosts are whack. All right, everybody, our PC adventures are just beginning. If you have a game that you think we should play now that we have PC and Game Pass, because Kaleo does have Game Pass now as well, maybe not yet, but it'd be a very easy thing for him to get. Just make sure that it's available on PC Game Pass if you want us to play one of those games. So that I am a goofy goober. Everybody, we're ending the stream on Lenny being a goofy goober. All goofy goobers, have a good night. Kaleo, are you a goofy goober?
Goofy, goofy goober.
No, you, my friend, you're not a goofy goober. You know what you are?
Motherfucking badass.
No. You, my friend, are a silly goose. A silly... Hey.